Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, in this video we will be discussing the questions that are framed for today. So today is 4 June 2019, so we have a special initiative for mains answer writing. So let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, discuss the problems ailing sugar industry of India and suggest suitable measures which could be taken to better its prospects. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So you have to discuss the problems that are ailing the sugar industry. So today I also uploaded a video on the sugar industry. You can see that video, and after seeing that video you can attempt this answer in a comprehensive way. And the second question is, a recently released government report highlighted that unemployment in India is at highest level in 45 years at 6.1%. What according to you are the reasons responsible for it, and what could be done to address the problem scenario so the word limit here is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the next question is, third question is, there are still issues that remain unresolved despite India-US relations taking a positive turn in recent times. So here you have to comment on this statement in 150 words, and the maximum marks are 10 marks. So here you have to highlight the issues that are still unresolved between the India and US. So these are the three questions of today, and those who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we will daily cover your 5 questions. Out of these 5 questions, 3 will be current oriented and 2 will be based on static topics. But earlier what we used to do, we used to cover 4 questions, and that only those 4 questions only of those 4 questions were from the perspective of current affairs only. But now we have introduced a small change, that is we have we will now give you 5 questions daily, and 3 questions will be current oriented and 2 will be on based on static topics. And this change has been brought keeping in mind the mains examination that is scheduled to be held on 20 September. So friends, questions will cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4, and though the current affairs are already going on, the current affair questions are already asked to you people, but we will start static topics from 8 June with detailed timetable for each day till September 19. So those students who are who are expecting that they will clear the prelims and they will get a name in the mains list, in the mains entrance exam, then such students can also join our test series, because we are properly starting the static topics as well from 8 June, and we are framing a detailed timetable, each day timetable till September 19. So in this way you people will be able to cover your current part as well as static part, and you will be able to comprehensively prepare for your exam. So how will it work, friends? You will be given daily 5 questions of UPSC mains level, as I have told you, and you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you will have to send to us on our number, that is 8968426481. So this is our number, or you can also mail your answers on this email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation of your answers is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves students. So obviously a person who is preparing for UPSC himself or herself can hardly be in a position to properly evaluate your answer, and he or she can hardly be in a position to give you an expert opinion, which is very very important when you write the mains, because at that time you have to write the write beautiful answers that must carry the information data in it. So a person who is himself preparing is hardly in any position to give you that expert opinion. So here on our channel we sort out this problem of you people, because we will evaluate your answers and will provide you feedback, including the tips to improve your answer writing skills. So here we have a team of experts that will help you in improving your answer writing skills and will help you in also enhancing your knowledge of the topics that are asked in the questions. So also, friends, sometimes say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So that problem is also solved by us, because we provide you reference material also. You can call it synopsis or you can call it model answer, but we don't call it model answer, because no answer can be model answer in UPSC. Every answer has its plus points and every answer has its negative points. So what we are referring to these model answers, we are referring to them as reference material. So it will be provided to you on your WhatsApp number or your mail or on your Telegram number the very next day. So this will help you in enhancing your knowledge of the topic. So if in case, for example, you have a limited idea of a topic, then you will be able to cover your entire topic in a comprehensive manner by reading our reference material. So in this way, this initiative will work. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and the fee structure has been kept as minimum as possible for the purpose of your affordability, and obviously it has been kept for the purpose of our motivation also. So it is 1599 per month, or you can join for 2 months at 2999. So if in case you are willing to join for 3 months, then for 3 months also the amount will further reduce. So in this way, this initiative will work. So if in case you want to join for complete time period until 20 September, then also we will plan out your fee structure in a proper way. So in till then, if you have the doubt that whether you will make it or not in the prelims, then you can join us for 1 month and then can later on join for the pending months. If in case you feel that you are 50-50 about your performance in the prelims, so that option is also available for you people. So in this way, this initiative will work. So if you want to subscribe, you will have to make payment, and this is the link, and we will also provide this link in the description box so that you can join us. And if you are willing to join, then you can join. So this is all about our video. If you like this video, if you like the questions, then do ensure that you like this video, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important updates that we do on our channel. So thank you, friends, have a very nice day. So this is our contact number in case you want to contact us. Our contact number is 8968426481, and our email ID is achieveies21@gmail.com. So you can also visit our website. We are also on the internet, so this is our website. We will also provide the link in the description box. So thank you, friends.